everyone. I just thought I'd do a short little video to show you how I did the applique on my Wish You Were Here quilt. So I'm using the blanket stitch on my machine to do the raw edge applique on this quilt. And the way it works is it takes two small stitches and then it does a horizontal stitch that goes onto the applique, and that keeps the applique from fraying. So what you want to do is make sure that the edge of your presser foot is parallel to your applique at all times. And if you do that, that will make your stitches form properly. Your stitches will go in at a 90 degree angle on the edge of your applique, and they won't look as messy as if you're trying to go around the corners. If you try to just sew around the corners without stopping and turning your fabric, what happens is the stitches go kind of at an angle, and it makes it look like you're doing a whip stitch or some kind of messy stitch, and it doesn't look as nice or as professional as if you keep everything nice and parallel to your presser foot. So as you see, when I get up to the curves that are tight, I'm only taking one or two stitches before I lift my presser foot and turn my fabric. And if you have a knee lift for your presser foot, this is a great time to use it. I had not used mine very much. I have tried it out, but I never could get to the point of feeling comfortable using it. And this is a great quilt to practice using your knee lift with, because by the time I was done applicating the 9 blocks for this quilt, I was definitely used to using my knee lift, and I really, really liked it. My arms didn't hurt as bad because I wasn't constantly lifting my presser foot, because you do need to lift your presser foot a lot when you're going around all of these curves on these flowers. So using the knee lift is really nice, and so you should try it out this time on your quilt. So pretty soon here I'll speed it all up and you'll see me going crazy stitching super fast. But I hope you enjoy this quilt. I really thought it was fun, and I loved using the Cricut for it because cutting out all those little pieces on the inside of this applique would have been a real pain. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching my video.